this case is absolutely clear and cut and dry. And as some chap in the crowd said just earlier, it should never have gone into a court in the first place. Julian should never have been incarcerated and he should be set free immediately. And it's a disgrace. And I too, sir, whoever you were in the crowd, I too am ashamed to be an Englishman on this day.
I mean, it's embarrassing. It's completely embarrassing to be English and be part of this. The High Courts of Injustice is what it's become.